I'm rocking some electric blue. I mean, you might want to get a shot of this.
Honey, did you see the jacket?
I saw the sweater, and I said, yeah, remember I used to curl in these.
This is actually, like, this is just me.
The magic is in all the shoulder pads right there.
If you just live long enough, the wardrobe all comes back.
It's just me and my loungewear. I was really excited when they came to me with the Robin Sparkles idea.
Let's go to the mall, everybody! Go! Come on, Jessica! Come on, Tori!
I was a teenage pop star in Canada. Basically, Jessica Glitter is from Canada, and she's a teen star with her best friend Robin Sparkles, and we have a show called Space Teens where we fight crime in space by using mathematics.
Robin Sparkles and Alan Thicke apparently had a questionable variety show on Canadian television some years ago.
Girls, if you want to get through the asteroid belt, you've got to use multiplication. To the joystick!
It is so innuendo. which is innuendo in itself. I know, I don't know whether it's definitely not double entendre, it's single entendre or quadruple, I don't know how many entendres we've covered, but yes, definitely not old school Family Hour.
I mean, our song from our show is called Two Beavers Are Better Than One.
Two beavers are better than one.
So you can use your imagination on that one, but you don't really need to try that hard.
I think it's very just genuine and sincere and heartfelt kids show that we're doing. And it's just about reaching out and touching people, connecting with them, and about math.
That's kind of the best part, because our writers are so creative, they come up with different ways where it's very tongue-in-cheek. And I think a little bit more intelligent, you know. And this, you know, this week we have Nicole and we have Alan, and just this trifecta is gonna come out with a lot of sexual innuendos.